not seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of Grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order? Honest to a fault, I see. Such thoughts won't behoove you as a Tarnished. But there's nothing wrong with that. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good Tarnished like you. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself. Until we meet again.
Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone?
Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure.
Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained.
Give it your all, I say. Come on. I'll pop clean out. Ah. Well played, good sir. Well played. Oh, that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Ah. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, the pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander, in fact. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter? I'm heading eastward to Redmane Castle. I've heard there's to be a festival held there.
Oh. Oh, dear.
Yeah, mate. I'm terribly sorry.
Are you here as a customer?
Oh, I'm afraid of them.
There's no mistake, is there? Death has left its mark once again. Ah, a tarnished are you? I'm known as Dee. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further. The village here has been touched by death. Turn back while you still can. The village here has turned back. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to. I spotted the mark of the centipede here in the village. An ill-omened symbol that should not be. Someone or something threatens the sanctity of the Golden Order and must be eradicated. What is it? Still milling about? The map indicates where the gateway is hidden. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
I smell it. Death. Feed it me. Tarnished. Bring more deaths. I shall grant thee eye and claw. Feed me more.
I hadn't expected to see your face again. Are you heading to the Festival of Combat too? Oh, no need to be coy with me. Judging by the fine wallop you gave the old backside earlier, I would venture you're something of a warrior yourself. The mere thought of such a festival gets the blood pumping, eh? Now, according to my calculations, passing through this road should lead us to the Caelid Wilds. But, however you slice it, it seems we've reached a dead end. I'm sorry to have raised your hopes. It seems my calculations must have been off. I was created to be a warrior vessel. Many great warriors reside within me, ever dreaming of becoming a great champion. It's my destiny. And the reason for which I quest. It is my ordeal, you could say. To test myself, to better myself, to fell ever greater foes. And then, one day, we'll be a single great champion. The greatest of them all. What do you think, eh? How do you rate my chances? I will many. It's my death. It is my. And then, what do you think?
Who goes there?
Kali sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange.
The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell.
He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward.
Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a fitting end to his tale. Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a
You, is it? I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry state of my fort? Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found, with haste. And not that awful Godric, but a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I'm sorry to have lifted your hopes, but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood as things stand. The great Kenneth Hite issues his sincerest apology. But now, I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave.
Darrowell, rotting in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends for you. Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize. Oh, yes. I should say. If you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you, and he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon. That's enough chit-chat for now. It's time we parted ways. That's enough chit. It's time we parted ways.
Felling that dragon, and as such, there's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in dragon communion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion will one day shed their humanity, their hunger for dragon, their yearning. only worsens until the floodgates burst, unleashing eternal torment. The strength of a mighty dragon. Magnificent, but deadly. It's no surprise that dragon communion is ruinous. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion will one day shed their humanity, their hunger for dragon. Until the flood of strength is no surprise.